Hi, Simon Jarrett here for Kingsley Amplifiers, and I'm doing another demo of a few of my pedals and preamps, and this time I'm going to be running them into the Fryette Power Station. I'm just using the Power Station as the power amplifier. It's a 50 watt power amp with two 6L6s. So that's providing the power, and I'm going through a couple of Celestion loudspeakers in an open 2x12 cab, and I'm miking up a Celestion A-type. And so here we have, I'm using the Squire for my clean tone right now, and the Squire, this particular Squire is the Squire BF, so it's a blackface style clean tone, so here's how it sounds. So right now, I've got the treble and bass pretty close to noon. The bass is just under noon. Now there's quite a lot of bass in this pedal, as there is in your typical blackface preamp. So in practice, I find that it works best to run the bass at below noon to keep too much tubby low end out of the mix. Now I've got it plugged into the EQ lift boost foot switch. So this removes the tone stack from the Squire. So if I step on this, the treble and bass effectively get removed from the circuit, giving you a large boost. However, that boost is controlled by the level pot on the EQ lift boost pedal. So let's see how that works. So what you can hear here is that right now it's accenting the mid-range quite a bit and giving a fairly large boost. Now there's a low switch on the EQ lift boost pedal, and so right now I have it set for a slight reduction in low end, so it accents a little bit more mids and a little bit less low end. So now it's in the fuller frequency mode, so it'll have a bigger low end now. The low end even more, so it'll be quite a lot thinner sounding. So this can be useful, so you can dial in a boost with a different amount of body. It could be useful both for cleans and for overdrive. Let's see how that responds with a little bit of overdrive. So here's the Minstrel into the Maiden BF. Cuts a lot of low end. So in the case of the Squire BF, maybe it cuts too much low end. So here it is with the most bottom ends.
Thank you.